contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing AOP from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Here is the self-proclaimed architect of the Shield, Seth Rollins.
Self-proclaimed, Cole. Self-proclaimed? I don't know where you've been, but the architect is one of the most accurate nomenclatures any superstar has in the WWE, and it belongs solely to Seth Rollins.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
The architect's design is coming to fruition now.
The architect seizes control.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this. Look out!
The stop!
He can pin his opponent right here.
1, 2, 3. Seth Rollins gets the win!
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
Rollins got the adrenaline rush he needed to overcome the firestorm by Kevin Owens.
This was a grueling battle between two elite superstars. KO fought valiantly, but in the end, Rollins pulled away with the victory in a classic encounter.